Class of Warriors.
And of course the Scotland team is on the class.
See up on the bicycle over 200 when you hit
is on this amazing arena of sport. Heat, body fuel, spent all this on the SUVs and the hatchbacks. It's always an amazing moment that as we build up, we've got tension, we've got excitement in the stadium. Andy Irvin, what do you think? Last one.
Andy Irvin.
There we go, you've answered your fight. Find out how you've done in a minute. I'll sneak over to you. And yours are all about who has scored the most tries. Greg Laidlaw or Robert Hugh. And let's hear it for both our players, for Robert and for Mike. Well done, guys. Thank you very much. That was well done. The Celtic Blues were in there at Scotland Captains. And Scrum half snaps a theme today, wasn't it?
Absolutely. Lots of people getting touches over here at BT Money for the match team with their shout-outs for birthdays. So Loki's on the big screen. So first of all, we'll start with happy birthday to Mum. You're an inspiration. That's lots of love from Mum.
As we remember all victims and their family and friends with a moment's silence. Thank you.
Go on. Thank you.
tune for France coming on. Thank you.
recommend today to go ahead and, you know, we're going to have it next week. Yeah.
We know how close Scotland have come in previous matches. What's been the difference in the last two against Italy and here against France today?
No, you don't get many opportunities in the international rugby, and I think the times that we've created those opportunities, we've finished them off well. So, yeah, so we've worked hard and trained on that, and it's good to see them coming off in the game. Sometimes we had to really scramble and really fought for each other and kept France from behind a couple of times. We were down here and managed to kick them off there. I'm sure you saw what it meant to us all.
In terms of your own representation of Scotland, your 50th cap, the 25th time that you have led Scotland out.
To lead this team here in Murrayfield is something that will stay with me forever, but it's not about individuals. We spoke about that all week, and the whole team and the whole crowd at Murrayfield were literally what I was wanting to do in this
time. Enjoy your night. The Lockhearts are playing till 6 o'clock tonight at the North Stand. Thank you for joining us here at BT Murrayfield. Your support was magnificent as one this afternoon. What are you doing tonight? Have a good one. We'll see you back here for next season.
si un geste intelligent.
Thank you. you don't get that thing.
I like top better than Paris.
Oh, you have to go on to the south.
Yeah, right side.